For the shoulder press, take the hands to the back of the machine and press upwards. This actually activates more of the rear delts. If you just want more of the front delt, just take your hands to the front of the machine.